Whatever happens, happens.
75-year-old Thomas Johnson is about to take his second road test. The first time was 59 years ago.
As we get older, I suppose our reaction times change and our vision changes.
In New Hampshire, Johnson's home state, every car and truck driver 75 or older must retake the road test to renew their driver's license.
I believe the law is extremely effective.
Sergeant William Haynes, a License Bureau supervisor, says most elderly drivers, 9 out of 10, pass.
We've identified some drivers that clearly shouldn't have been on the roadway and have acknowledged that they shouldn't have been on the roadway.
While 15% of the nation's drivers are over 65, only 11% of them are involved in fatal crashes. But starting at 65, their risk of accidents for every mile driven spikes up. By age 80, elderly drivers are as likely as 17-year-olds to have fatal crashes.
Other than New Hampshire, only one other state, Illinois, currently requires a road test when elderly drivers renew their licenses. Now lawmakers here in Massachusetts are trying to become the third.
Was that?
State Senator Brian Joyce wants drivers over 85 to take a road test.
We need to start somewhere. Why not start with the group that is most at risk?
6 weeks ago, in Joyce's district, a 4-year-old girl died after an 88-year-old driver accidentally struck her in a crosswalk.
Our current law is that a person gets road tested at age 16 and a half. And then never again. That's crazy.
Go slow, be careful.
But the American Association of Retired Persons, the AARP, says road tests only for older drivers are discriminatory, that health, not age, is the decisive factor. The AARP wants doctors to decide.
We know if we improve the medical reporting system, there will be a reduction in fatalities. We know if we require in-person renewals, there will be a reduction in fatalities.
Here it comes.
Tom Johnson passed his road test, cleared to drive until he's 80.
You'll be back in 5 years?
We'll hope so.
Randall Pinkston, CBS News, Concord, New Hampshire.